Next at 10, city leaders in Fitchburg tonight laying out some proposed design improvements for a stretch of South Syene Road. 2 months after a local educator was killed while on a walk along that road. The plans call for lowering parts of the road for better sight lines and adding a roundabout nearby. We have a breakdown of those additional safety plans at channel3000.com.